The point of this is not for you guys to run back to your bar and make a oyster piña colada, but more to just experiment with taste. Balance, texture, and measurement are just as important as molecular matchmaking.
The taste is always personal to you.
What did you think of the caviar and white chocolate as it just melts within your mouth?
We talk about it as a piece of gammon with pineapple being shot by a shotgun.
There you go.
You mean petit filou?
Petit filou. That was the hardest part of this whole presentation.